How confident are you in getting the title shot now? Especially after that post-fight speech.
What do you think?
It doesn't matter what I think.
What do you think? I deserve?
I think it's likely.
You think I deserve this?
Deserve, yes. But that doesn't... What does that mean?
This is like, we don't know, maybe you want to say, oh, we no make decision, Dana no make decision, this guy make decision, like this?
Did you pull up the one, did you talk to Dana White or anyone else?
You talk about like, we don't know, maybe Conor make different decision?
Maybe.
This is number one bullshit. I think all Irish fans understand who deserve this. I think I have a lot of Irish fans too, you know, because I dominate with all my opponents, you know. Conor come to lightweight and he talk about, oh, I'm greatest, but you guys know, beginning of the year he tap like chicken. End of the year he fight for the title. You know, this is very interesting.